Hi, I'm Evan. Welcome back to my channel. So, is it running? Yeah, everything is running. And there we go again. So, oh my god, legs. It's lagging. Okay, it's better. So, how have you been doing today? I hope you're fine because we go out into the wilderness now a little. And I want to see if we can get some fishing huts. So, oh my god, the dog is running slow. I think we're okay. Oh, it's snowing actually, but we found some. Magically, we found a bit of equipment already. Because I did rage and. Oh my god, there's another dead person. Because I did rage and I wanted to. Throw feathers. I wanted to. Oh my god, he looks really dead.
I'll take it.
Sorry. You ain't got no shoes now. No? Oh my god, I just thought there are like two wolves. Stones. I just forgot totally what I wanted to say, but oh my god, scratches, okay. I wanna see if, I don't know if the camera is okay. New location discovered, Mystery Lake. Okay. I wanna see if there are fishing huts and I always see one, so it's okay. I'm a bit afraid of the sea here, lake. Whatever. Let's go. Okay. It can, the ice can break. Oh my god, there are even two. I have a feeling this. I'm a little bit afraid of wolves. Still, I don't care. If it's like the area for new players. I know our luck with this game. So
good.
Did they change? Did they change it? Did they have a new record? I feel like she says it different now. Or is it just me? I always force myself to look up into the camera from time to time. I feel like it should be even more in front of me, but this is like the best I can do right now. Because sometimes if I duck myself too much when I'm totally into the game, I'm not fully in.
This stuff will come in handy.
Duck food. Our life savior in the last round. Do we have knives here? No. Sir, oh yeah, I have to. Oh my god, I always forget I have to hold it. It's like, I don't know if I like it or not, actually. This is so cliche. Just one newspaper? Oh, she's freezing, but I don't. Do I have any. Okay, where would that be, actually? Status? Like, nope, that's the journal. I have to sit differently. Oh my god. Oh, you know what? I lay down a little. So, do we have any fisher hub with us? I think this is. Oh my god, my glasses. Revel on my glasses. Now I know why everything is so difficult to see. Oh my god, this is so much better.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Nope. Nope. We don't have a fishing hook, we have to find one first. But maybe there's even. Are there fishing huts here? I could imagine it. This area feels familiar. Oh, see that? There's huts over there. There's so many huts. Oh my god, I love this place. This place is awesome. Whoop. Hello. Ice fishing huts. Cedarwood. Well, help. Oh my god. I'm recording for such a long time now. And to be honest, I need to stretch. after this episode, I need to stretch myself a little. It's bad. We found a can opener, but there we go.
God, god damn, freezing.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We're gonna make a fire here. It's fine. We have accelerant. Take charcoal first. And what can we do with this? Survey local area. There's a map now! Awesome! Oh, that's good for people like me. Okay. 100%. Oh, we don't have anything to break the ice, do we? Wait a second, I maybe 100% frozen to require to break ice. Thank you, game. Let's see if we have chances over there. I like this area here. Maybe I can use my charcoal over here too. Because it's another fishing spot. Oh my god, the game is lagging a little bit. I don't know why. It's a little slow. Map. Charcoal. Survey. Local. Oh! Okay. That's how it works. So we have. That's cool. That's really a cool update. Oh my god, I love them. I love Hinterland. Hold it. Hold it, woman. Oh, I've been here. I walked back. I came from there. Where's the fire on? The fire's on over there. I'm such a stupid idiot. So let's go here. Just let's hope there's no Wolfie. Oh, there's another fishing hut. How convenient. I'm happy. Look at this, there's like 1,000 houses here. My god, this is so satisfying. Is there dead people over there, or is it just rocks? Oh, we can't run anymore. That's fine. I'm cool with that. So, do we get a tool here? No, but the frozen angler, but no tool. Thank you.
This will come in handy.
This will come in handy. Sorry, I had the urge to just repeat her. I don't know why. Cloves. Thank you very much. But no hatchet files, newspaper, and a bit of, what is it called? Beef jerky. Beef jerky. Beef jerky. Okay, okay. Beef jerky, huh? Beef jerky is a lifesaver. Oh, my nose. It's making trouble again. Error Let's Plays. 50% game, 50% my nose tickles. So. Yeah, not now. You're not serious. You barely did anything. We go over there now. This is nothing in comparison to the Timberwolf Mountain. I think the Timberwolf Mountain is like the worst starting area ever. I even had a comment where someone said that he started at a cool location, something with Trapper, I can't remember, and even there he had like problems. This game is just brutal. This game doesn't like people. Oh, Mother Nature doesn't like people. But I can't blame her. Oh, open door. Oh no, they shouldn't have done it with that. I liked it before. Doop. Hey, be traffic. Hold down the mouse button. Error. This is stupid. It's empty. Sewing kit.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Whoop, whoop. Is there anything here behind? No. In this drawer. Charcoal. I actually love them from charcoal now. Stuff to draw wire. Flare. That's cool. Can we take the charcoal out of this? Hot belly stove. Take charcoal. Yep. Survey local area. Awesome. So this is nearly the whole lake. This is a bit like Minecraft, just you have to actually use something and not just walk there. So we go over to this this hut. Oh, the music starts again. Ah, I wish the music would start more often. I love it. This is just like, hey, you found something. Maybe you're gonna survive. I'm wondering. If you're like the Supermaster Survivor, right? And this is a limited world. I mean, okay, limited. Like, it's gigantic. But let's say you're like the ultimate survivor and you're really, really good at the game. Is there a way that at one point you won't have
Nobody
any resources
needs this anymore.
Left? Is it possible or is it not possible because of all the fishing and stuff? But let's say to make fishing hooks, right? You have to have the scrap metal. So if you used up any metal in the game, and with any metal I mean every metal in the game. Oh my god, Stacy's grape soda and a new wolf thing. Is it possible to just die because there's nothing left in the world? Like, is it possible? That would be actually a really good question. The hat. Okay. Why are we in risk of hypothermia? Take this. I'm not even afraid right now. We have a hat much worse than this. Like, you know what? Break it down. It's okay. Reclaim wood. But I would like to find a hatchet, actually. That's it. And just, we had just nice music and everything. And, oh. Please don't stop music. Please don't stop the music. What is it with me and the singing today? I'm just singing all the day. And you have to bear with it. You're welcome. Is this charcoal? Whoop, whoop. Oh, nope. Stone. Doesn't matter. We pick him up. Ah, oh, help. It's like when they're so small, it's really a bit tricky.
Too cold. Thank
you. Yeah, you should not think, you should just be controlled, it's fine. You are okay. We have it had much worse, woman. And with much worse, I mean it really worse. There we go. Oh yeah, can I now... navigation, charcoal, Survey local area. Oh yeah, I love this new map. This is great. Look at this. Awesome. So we go into this hut and we loot it, and after that I think I'll end the episode.
Oh, I need to rest soon.
You don't need to rest now. We go home for resting. Okay, we could rest here, but no. Oh my god, I love this here. Oh no, I don't... Ah, help. Okay. I don't know, it's a bit lagging. I think I'll have to... see if I can change something about that. Beef jerky. You know what? Break it down. Chose hatchet. Doesn't have hatchet. Too bad. Or eggs. I prefer the word eggs. I'm not really sure what the difference is between hatchet and eggs. I'm not a native speaker, so I might be stupid. There's not even a bed here, so okay. So I think that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching and joining me on The Long Dark. This is really a fun project for me, even if not many people are watching yet. But if you see this, if you're new, if you like what you see, comment, subscribe, do the usual YouTube stuff, show it to your friends, whatever. And I see you in the next episode of The Long Dark. Until then, bye bye.